Everybody keeps going on about how the sales killed the Minotaur. Lies. I heard it. A roar like a rolling thunder. Yeah, that's it. The Minotaur is still alive and hungry.
Great.
I'm glad you came along. No butter has a shot of getting out of that damn labyrinth. They really didn't have to put the entrance this deep. Almost there. What were these mean ones thinking? Here we are. Isn't this amazing?
I've seen some things, Ardos, but this...
is amazing!
So the Minotaur lies beneath Knossos Palace. Open the door. I've got a Minotaur to slay.
Ah! Oh, right. It's locked.
Don't worry. We'll find a way. You must know something.
I don't. But the guys who went into the labyrinth with my pater will. I tried talking to them, but... they won't speak to me.
They'll speak to me. Who are these people?
The Collector, Swordfish, and my old caretaker. My old caretaker. Boring old man. Never wanted to talk to me about my pater or the Minotaur. So I left him to find out the truth on my own.
Huh. Bold.
And the Collector is this guy who buys weird stuff. He's a merchant in Gortin. Oh, and the last guy, they call him... Swordfish.
Of course.
He's the boss of Octopus Bay, and he's mean.
Make sure they all talk.
Come on!
What's on your mind, old man?
I'm dying, Mistios. I can feel it in my bones. But first, there's something I need to do. Will you help an old man fulfill his dying wish? I can offer you what drachmi I have left.
I won't deny an old man his final wish. What is it?
I always promised my wife I'd take her to see the red flowers on the summit of the mountain in Zeus's playground. It's a beautiful place. Great view. But she met the ferryman before me, Mistios. I never made good on my promise. It was always one thing or another, you know? Children, war, what have you.
It was a tough situation. You did your best.
You're a kind soul, Mistios. But I failed her. I did.
So, what do you want me to do?
I need you to pick some of those red flowers for me from the summit of Mount Ida, so I can take them to my wife when I meet Hades. Just a few would do. Bring them back to me here. I'll be waiting, Mistios. And I don't have long.
I understand. Ella! You must be the hoarder.
The collector.
Dust collector, maybe. I'm here about the Minotaur.
The... No. I don't. I can't. I don't know anything about the Minotaur.
Ardos sent me. He says you know things.
Ardos? The boy. Never talk to the boy. We all promised.
I'm not here to break bones. I'm here for information. Give it to me, and I'll be on my way.
I'll answer your questions, but you won't ask the right one.
Can we not play games?
Fine. You're going to need Theseus's armor, which I sold to be part of a collection at the fort.
There's nothing wrong with my armor.
Nikios thought his armor was the finest in the Greek world. He could have worn Theseus's when we found it. But I was the perfect fit. Minotaur struck me right in the chest. Should have died. But Nikios... Don't make Nikios's mistake. Wear Theseus's armor.
Breathe, Collector. I've learned enough. If Theseus's armor is still in the fort, I'll find it.
There are more pieces of Theseus's armor. I've only managed to attain two of them.
But someone stole one from me. If you find it, you can have it. But give whoever took it a piece of my mind, and perhaps a piece of your blade.
The hidden cave. I should try to stay out of sight.
Well, I should see what that was. What?
What the gods was that? The fuck? Someone's here!
Yeah!
see the Athenians win now.
They'll be on high alert here.
Theos's armor. It is real.
I wonder how many more pieces of Theseus's armor